Shuttle, this is Lieutenant Victus with the 9th Platoon. Do you copy?
We hear you, 9th Platoon.
We're approaching the bombsite, Commander. Getting bounced around pretty bad.
This is as close as we get, Lieutenant. Look for somewhere to set your platoon down.
Copy that.
Talk to me about this Cerberus bomb.
It's not Cerberus, Commander. It's Turian.
What do you mean, Turian?
It was planted centuries ago, after the Krogan rebellions. The bomb was a safeguard against another galactic war.
Hedging your bets, huh?
You won't earn trust with tactics like that. But right now we focus on disarming that bomb.
Yes, but Cerberus found it. Detonation means all-out war between my people and the Krogan.
Right. Where is it?
Those buildings ahead. Cerberus brought equipment to dig it up. The 9th Platoon will cover your flank, Commander.
With all this activity, the Krogan have to know something's up.
Then we can't fail, Commander.
Copy that, Lieutenant.
Come on.
Copy that. No trigger, no explosion.
Turians must have feared the Krogan to plant such a weapon.
Maybe the Turians have more in common with us than I thought.
Cerberus is putting up a fight, but the 9th Platoon is advancing, Commander.
Good work, Lieutenant.
Cerberus is retreating!
Let's get to high ground.
Agreed. Let's go.
Thing's gonna do some damage. How the hell'd they hide that?
It must have been far enough underground to stay hidden. Cerberus had to dig it out.
An effective way to deal with an enemy. The Turians who created this have my respect. But we're running out of time.
Commander, we're entering the bomb site. Moving towards the control station.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Closing on the hornet's nest. They'll be swarming out any minute now.
Agreed, but they've underestimated. Cerberus will return to correct that mistake.
Schematics for automated turrets. No good now, but they might be useful later.
Clever. You're right, charge along the road.
We need to hurry.
Cerberus set up a firewall around the trigger mechanism to slow us down. I need to create a bypass. That'll take time. But like you said, no trigger, no explosion.
Are you sure you can disarm the trigger?
Yes, it's old tech. I know what to do. Buy me a few minutes, Commander.
I put my team at risk to get you here, Lieutenant. You better deliver.
I know what's at stake, Commander. And thank you for making sure I get this chance.
Just make it right, soldier.
Look out!
Commander!
Focus on the bomb. We'll handle Cerberus.
Detonation protocol.
Nobody gets past us. Clear?
We got it.
Contact!
I need more time, Commander!
Commander.
Line them up and knock them down.
Watch for more shuttles.
Cerberus hacked the trigger mechanism. It's set to that.
Disarm it!
No time! I have to separate the trigger from the bomb. Now! Cover me!
Chatter coming in from Krogan forces planet side. Sounds like they started sweeping out the remaining Cerberus troops. Hate to be the guy who told the Krogan about that surprise package. Did you get out all right? Sounds like it got ugly down there.
The Turians took a lot of casualties, Joker. The Primarch's son included.
Understood, Commander. Joker out.
You can spend your whole life making up for your mistakes. At least the guy went out in a blaze of glory.
We still talking about the Primarch's son?
Don't worry, Lola. I'm not going anywhere.
I'm getting tired of seeing people die.
Lieutenant Victor's fought for a cause he believed in. A soldier can't ask for more than that. He died well.
Nobody dies well. I'm tired of saying otherwise.